published 1209 EDT, 19 September 2017 updated 1256 EDT, 19 September 2017 Manchester United stars arrived at training in Premier League style and comfort on Tuesday, but they must be prepared for a scrap against Championship opposition. The Red Devils host Burton Albion in the Carabao Cup on Wednesday night, when manager Jose Mourinho is expected to make several changes to his lineup. One player likely to make a rare appearance is 20-year-old Scott McTominay, who drove to Uniteds Carrington complex in a flash Mercedes. Scott McTominay is set to make his first appearance of the season for Man United this week. The 20-year-old midfielder, who is 6'4", arrived at training in a flash Mercedes on Tuesday. Sergio Romero is also in line to start on Wednesday, when Burton Albion visit Old Trafford. Romero, who will stand in for David de Gea in the Carabao Cup tie, showed up in his AudiMidfielder McTominay played twice for Mourinho's side last season, including a full 90-minute outing in United's 20 Premier League win over Crystal Palace. United are set to rest number one goalkeeper David de Gea against Burton, with Sergio Romero standing in for the Spaniard. Romero played 18 games last term and was United's designated cupkeeper, a title which saw him feature in the Europa League final in May. He arrived at training in a left-hand drive Audi. Meanwhile, Michael Carrick, who is also in line for his first appearance of the season, turned up in an Audi too. United may well look to Anthony Martial to fire them past Burton. The Frenchman has been deadly off the bench this season, netting three times as a second of substitute. Michael Carrick, another man in line for his first appearance this term, turned up in an Audi too. Anthony Martial, who has scored three goals this season, hitched a lift in Joel Pereira's murk. It was hard to miss Armenia international Henrik Mkhitaryan in his bright red Ferrari. Argentina international defender Marcos Rojo arrived at United training in a chunky Cadillac, but it is understood Martial will get a chance to shine as a member of United's first XI this week. He did not drive to training, instead hitching a ride in teammate Joel Pereira's murk. Henrik Mkhitaryan, who leads the Premier League's assists table, rocked up in an appropriately geared Ferrari. Meanwhile, Marcos Rojo was at the wheel of a Cadillac and Phil Jones drove a Bentley Bentayga SUV. Chris Smalling and Daley Blind, who could both start in defence, arrived in different mercs. But it was the boss who made the most stylish entrance. Mourinho, driven by a chauffeur, made his way to work in the back of a Jaguar. Despite wholesale changes, United are heavy favourites to beat Burton, who are 19th in the Championship with 8 points from as many games. Phil Jones also showed up in a box-like car as he drove a Bentley Bentayga SUV into Carrington. Centre-back Chris Smalling gave a thumbs up after being spotting in his black Mercedes. Fellow defender Daley Blind also gestured as he pulled into United HQ on the eve of their game. Jose Mourinho did not drive to work. He sat in the back of a Jaguar as he chatted on his phone,